So by a strange special request, I painted a clown dinosaur, and this is the result.